What's up, YouTube? Back up with another video.
How to use the DriverSwap version 2. So, after downloading the file, you're going to need to extract it. And once it's extracted, you can move it to a place on your PC if you like. To use it, it's pretty simple. You're going to need your custom drivers, right? Whatever you want to use to swap to all your cars, right? And then the tool. You're going to run the bat. All right, it may say this, may say publisher can't be verified. I don't know how to make it have a verified publisher. If you are like worried about what it does, you can look at the main code and just see all the bat does is run the main code. All right, and then it's gonna run this. It's saying it can't find my root folder. That's because I moved mine. If it's where it is, like when you normally install it, it should find it automatically. If it doesn't find it automatically, simply navigate to your root folder, find acs.exe, and then it should open and work. And then after that, you're going to need to find your source drivers. This is going to be your custom drivers. So I have mine on my desktop. So you're going to open that and just select any driver in here. And then it'll bring up all the source drivers. Right? And then if you want to swap to all drivers, simply select all, select the driver you want in all, and then hit swap drivers.
Thank you for watching.